sometimes we have those challenging days where it feels like I'd be damned if I do, I'd be damned if I don't, you know. Honestly, when we go through things like that, man, I feel like that's our growing stages. That's when we're growing the most and we have to endure. Boy, it gets frustrating. You get mad. You get irritated. But you got to remember at the end of the day why you are doing it and just know life happens. You know what I mean? So we just have to prepare for certain things like that in life. We have to have a savings called life happens. You know what I'm saying? Because I swear if you don't, you're going to end up knocking on the door or trying to get some help from someone that you didn't help 2-3 times. You're like, man, I just need a small hand. And then you get all bitter and mad and shit because they don't want to show you the same love that you gave them and you gave them more. So, you know, I think it's time to us to develop savings accounts, you know, being independent, you know, being a black man out here networking ourselves. We got to have our own back. So you can't really depend on somebody else to come back and do for you like you did for them. You just got to do for you. Now, still do for them because that's in your heart. That's who you are. You know what I mean? But take care of you first. So get you a savings account and just call it life happens because life will happen. Hog on.